I'm Dr. Chirag Shah. Basically, you have seen the many different things on the board. MD Psychiatry, Consultant Respiratory, Teaching of Physiology. So there is a, basically I'm a Dr. M.L. Dhawale Memorial Homeopathic Institute. So the variation will be available. The reason is that the homeopath is not only a one juncture. It is available at everywhere. So I'm since last 11 years practicing homeopathy, and I'm with the Institute of Clinical Research as well as the Dr. M.L. Dhawale Memorial Homeopathic Institute since last 11 years. So that is since 2000. Today I will going to take the lecture on a concept of the homeopathy into the psychiatry as well as the application of it into the schizophrenia. I hope the group will be a more interactive than it will be more useful for me as well as you to understand the what is a psychiatry and what is the role of a homeopathy into the schizophrenia. I think directly going into the schizophrenia and detail of the schizophrenia, I just wanted to give you one case. This is a case of a unmarried 35-year-old girl who is a basically Islamic by religion and a homemaker. These are the complaints with this the patient has came. So when the patient has consulted on the 12th March 2000, the psychiatrist was diagnosed it is a schizophrenia. The physical makeup which has been available, that is a tall, broad frame, well nourished. So it is a hefty, you are able to say it is a hefty look. Robust movement, having a small flat warts. See the characteristic which has been pointed out with the red. So that is a gigantic and impressive look with the having a two things in her eyes. That is a fear and the alertness. Now fear and the alertness, these are the very characteristic symptoms. When somebody is when you are seeing somebody, when somebody would like to, when you are attacking somebody and somebody wants to escape from that situation, that will be a fear as well as alertness. Even if you see the dog, cat, any animals, if you want to like to bit them, they having a fear if the person will bit, and if you list movement of yourself, they will run. So that alertness as well as the fear which has been available. And this is the basic information. I think you take a 5 minutes to read this. So at least you will able to understand that the, you can point out the what are the characteristic features which has been available into the case. That will allow, and we will give, I will give you a reason so why this thing has been performed. So basically, if you look back at its own her nature, that is a irritable temperament, very sensitive and having a low patience. Whenever she gets irritated, throws things whatever there into the her hand, and very abusive in a language. So whenever she talks, that would be with the very rough words. This is what her behavior till the age of 20. Once she entered into the 20, that is her puberty, usually we feel good that if the person before the puberty, if the person is a very restlessness or very childish, and when ultimately after the 18 or 20 years, the person will become a very mild, gentle. We feel happy that the now the person is entered into the puberty and now person become a mature. Same way the parents of the this lady or this girl is also become a happy that the this lady become a complete change in her, that is a quiet and taciturn, that is reserved and not able to, you know, communicate with her very clearly. The problem comes when she has narrated her story to her parents or a father, mother, sorry. An old bearded man along with an old woman who is his wife are coming to her and watching her every time. The old man wants to sex with the patient and his wife is helping him. This is the basic problem. See, the change of the nature which has been occurred into the individual's life. Up till now, the family were happy that, okay, the change was a good. The person will become a mild, taciturn, you know, there is a quiet, there is a no much aggression which has been available. There is a no much, you know, irritability which has been available. But as soon as when the patient is narrating this, that some old bearded man with his wife, they are coming and they are asking or having a sex with her, and the woman is or a wife is helping her, that time the mother has been going into the real shock. Mother is terrified. They scolded the daughter instead of calming down. So again, the mother has also reacted and she started to shout at the top of her voice and local abusive language. Basically, this patient is from the Gujarat. So all the abusive language, which whatever she is knowing, she has told to the mother, because she has narrated her story to the mother. Rather than the understanding of the story, the mother has been scolded. So whatever the action which has been given by the patient, the mother has reacted to that action. So again, the patient has reacted. The parents took the patient to the psychiatrist, who started the antipsychotic medicine. Should I go ahead? Since that time, she became suspicious about the people around her. Even her own family members. The reason is that because whenever she narrated her complaint, rather than the making her a quiet and understanding her, the people has reacted, and that's why she become suspicious to her own family members. She awakes all the night. These are the characteristic symptoms which are available, as she is a feared harm to herself. You know, because she constantly feeling that there is a one bearded man, old man, who will going to ask a sex, and because of that fear, she is constantly not sleeping. She again become a taciturn, that is a reserved in her own self. And was always found a sit into the corner and talking to self. See, these are the very characteristic symptomatology which has been available. However, she was talking to no one in a particular, but to walls. So continuous without the person, she is constantly talking and on a sitting onto the corner. Even somebody is not there into the room, she starts abusing and start saying the abusive word. There was a continuous, she was under the observation of the psychiatrist continuous, the antipsychotic medicine which was going on continuous. There are a certain changes has came, but there is a no solution which has been available. There is a